Hello, my dear viewers. Today, we're going to see... Ooh, did you see that? He looks like me, doesn't he? But I think that he's missing something. Hello there.
Hello to you, too.
I've noticed that we look very much alike, only you seem to be missing something.
Missing something? Oh yes, my shell. It's definitely missing.
Your shell, exactly. Hold on, where's your shell?
Don't ask. I went for a short walk without it, and now I can't find it.
Oh dear.
Snail, I have to find it. We mustn't be outside without it for too long.
Let's look for it together. Tell me, why did you leave your shell behind?
Oh, I do that quite a lot. When it's not too hot, I go for a walk without it. But not for too long, because the shell...
keeps us from dehydrating.
That's right.
I never leave my shell.
Yes, well, when we find it, I'll never leave it again. There, you see, this is exactly where I left it, by this tree, and it's gone.
Excuse me, did you happen to see a shell somewhere around here? A shell? Yes, here. No, that's my shell. We're looking for his shell.
You've lost your shell? Oh, that's very dangerous. You might...
dehydrate. Yes, I know.
I could help you look for it.
Great. Let's all spread out and together we'll find it. Let's go.
Has anyone seen a shell? Has anyone seen a shell?
Shh. You'll wake up my chicks.
Oh, I'm sorry. Very important that I find this shell. Have you seen it?
What does it look like?
Exactly like this.
Oh, actually, there was one just like that lying around here, and I used it to build my nest. I didn't know that it belonged to someone.
Yes, it belongs to a friend of mine, and he has to get right back into it, or he may dehydrate.
I see. All right then. I'll bring it right over.
Snail! Snail! Ah! We found it!
Oh, where?
Here.
My shell. Oh, how I missed you. I'll never leave you again.
Well, my dear viewers, you can take it easy. Everything's all right now. See you next time.